Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Michaela, and today I'm going to be showing you some outfits that I have DIY'd for these two Our Generation dolls. I'm going to show you some hair DIYs and some clothes DIYs. We'll do the clothes DIYs first. So the one thing you're gonna need, I'm gonna need two things because I'm doing two dolls. The one thing that you're gonna need is a skirt. I have two skirts that I think would look good on the dolls. Two skirts. So I have my skirts. You're probably gonna want a kid's small that you want them to wear, like this dress. Well, it's a dress, not a skirt. For them, it's a dress. And this is what it looks like on her. So it's gonna be like, I already thought it out, and it's gonna go around her neck right here. Then it's gonna tie back here, come around, and then it's gonna have a bow up here like that. It's gonna look a lot better though. So I guess we're gonna do her first. I'm gonna do this girl first, and she's gonna wear this skirt. So you're probably gonna want a skirt that would look like a dress. Like, I chose these two skirts because they look most like dresses. Yeah, they look most like they would be a dress. And then this one too. This one looks like it would be a dress. Okay, like this. Yep. It looks like a dress. Okay. They're both, this one's sleeveless, so it just goes on like this without the sleeves right here. And so, yeah. So, just gonna try to move her hair, but I don't have to move her hair. I'm just gonna do it anyway. So, right now she's wearing a sock. This is just a pajama DIY, maybe? I don't know. This is another DIY I did. I didn't videotape this DIY. All I did was cut armholes and a head hole and a sock and then just, yeah, so. I just cut the sock open, I don't know why. And then I cut armholes in it and then that's how it looks. Yeah. So, there we go. And I'll change her into it. Okay, you guys. So, I have her dress. It's not completely on her yet. It's just wrapped around her like this. She's just in it. So, I have a ribbon in the front, which I'm going to use to tie around her. So, right here, these two ribbons. I'm just going to center it. I'm going to use the ribbons to help me center it. I'm going to hold them back here like this. And then look at it, position it correctly. And then go like this, so it looks centered. There, looks centered. Then I'm just gonna tie it. I'm not gonna do a double knot or a bow, cause I'm still gonna tie it in the front. I'm just tying it in a over, under, through. Then, I'll show you guys the back. You're gonna wanna put her arms up, so you're like this, like that, and just pull the skirt up right here over on her arms. It's not gonna make a difference in the look of the dress. Then you just want to do that so that it doesn't bother you. Then this, pull like that. And then you put her arms down so that the dress stays. So I pulled her arms down. Okay. Now I'm just gonna tie it. You guys can't see what I'm doing, but I'm flattening out the ribbon and putting it on my finger like this. I'm gonna do the same thing with this one. Wait, I need to tie it first. Okay, I tied it. Okay, so I tied it. I center it. Okay, tied it, and then like this. You probably want to do it with the two bunny ears and then tie the bunny ears together because that works better and it looks more like a bow when you do that. Because when you do the around the tree and through or something, it doesn't really work as much as the bunny ears with a bow. So there's the bow. Then this is the dress DIY. That's dress DIY one. Now this one's gonna be a little more complicated because she needs tape. So this is easy to take off of her. Don't want you guys to see. So I'm gonna put her in the skirt so you guys can see her. Okay, so this is what she's gonna look like. I just need to put her hands up the whole time. Then that. I just fold it like this and then use some tape to tape it. I'm gonna do it as tight as I can because it's easy to do as tight as I can. Other than loose, because it'll come off really easily. And you guys don't want it to come off really easily. So I'm gonna tape it on and then I'll be right back with you guys. So I got her all taped up. And this is her dress. Looks nice and pretty. And then this is her dress. Looks nice and pretty too. This one's more fluffy and this one's more mature. This one's more coverage. That's why this one's more mature again. Yeah. So I know mature. She goes right here, maybe that'll work. I'll show you guys. They're full dresses, even though you guys might get full of it. I don't know. Good enough. So, this is her, and this is her. You guys don't need to see their faces. There's their dresses, and that's your dress DIY. And thank you guys for watching Unoutrageous Siblings. Hopefully you guys go check out my next video, which I will be doing their hair my own style. See you guys next time on Outrageous Siblings. Bye!